Let's continue.
No cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess she didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down.
Not work. The hell's that?
I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Get through.
This is like that big bird we flew on the first game. Really, dude?
That hurt. Let's find another path. I might be able to help it later.
Fuck. I'm good.
Something around here has a big appetite.
Wow. Fuck. Come on. What the fuck? Let's go. Woo!
Toss me a stim, bud. Feeling much better. Thanks.
Good boy, good boy. It's just fine. Good boy. Who's a good boy? Oh, shit, run. The phone.
I'm in bad shape, buddy.
Okay, let's try this again.
I've never seen tech like this before. Nice, grab some serious machines on Braca.
This guy is so fit. I think this guy is so damn fit. What the fuck? Ninja warrior. Okay.
The hell's that?
What's up, boy? What's going on, boy? What's going on, boy? You don't want to sleep? You want to go play?
It's raining.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Like Z's chamber.
Oh, that's okay. That's pretty cool. Yeah, why am I doing this? I know where I'm supposed to go.
To clear my mind.
Okay, but now what?
No way we're crossing that still breathing. Maybe Z could tell us more about this.
Sergeant!
Yeah, you do that. What's that breathing? Hmm. I don't know what that breathing is for.
Critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. Will come in handy.
Okay, new move learn. I'm guessing I'm be using.
It won't open. That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand.
Yes, Matt. Ah, fuck, a glitch. Ah, fuck. Can't make this jump, but it's not worth it because I won't be able to make the other ones. Okay, so that's not a path. What have we screwed up there? Is that a lion?
Careful, BD.
That looks like Smurf.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed.
Man,
up here.
I'll get you.
Sure.
Why did they
What is it, buddy? The trick. Let's move. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Yeah, it looks like a telescope, to be honest. Okay, what's the spot, man? Okay, so where could this should be? Go sleep, I'm gonna... I know what I need, one of those battery-looking things put here.
Look familiar.
What couplers?
Data disk.
Go to sleep. Not what I was looking for. Stupid bird. Ah, oh, those fucking shit's gonna be.
Z would know more about this.
Dude, I can't believe I had to do all this shit.
Familiar tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close.
Okay, that was stupid. Okay. No.
There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. The key to Tantalor is real. It has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Let's stop.
I'm not gonna end up finding what's his name. I already know this.
That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
That's a door. I know it's a door. Guess it's just not gonna open. Okay, whatever. Okay. Cutscene. How would this game end up playing Vader again? What the fuck is that?
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out.
Okay, what is this?
Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
You said Jedi?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Well, someone might think you've learned humility.
Okay, this is where.
Strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
I barely squeeze.
Oh, it's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the Galactic Frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
Hmm. They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the council.
Why does he look like, what's her name?
Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others.
Okay. Isn't that the color that he's not even dark or light?
You're not here.
We were
not supposed to be here.
What is he seeing me?
Release me.
Motherfucker sounds like Vader. If he starts laughing, I'm slapping him.
Who are you? I saw you. I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera. Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
He's a Sith. Yes. Okay, man, sounds motherfuckers a Sith.
But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
I get two motherfuckers backside me. He gives me that vibe. Why is that bitch be red? Okay.
Yes. I am back. The Order is gone. I must return to Tanlor. What happened there?
How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it.
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
I knew this motherfucker was gonna. Red. Yep. Let's go, motherfucker.
That's nothing. Frightened? Inferior. I am superior.
Well, shut up, you one arm motherfucker.
I can sense your fear.
Dude, I could have dodged that shit. I think I was pressing the wrong button. Why did she just get good? All right, let's go, fool. Let's go.
And fight.
Come on,
that wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanor. Such a chore. More.
Let's go, this is real shit right now.
You're scared. Such a pity. Paltry. Stim. You cannot win. How feeble. Is that it? Still green, hmm? Face me! Trip!
Let's go, motherfucker.
I will not be imprisoned again.
Let's go, motherfucker. Almost got you beat, motherfucker.
Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you? You would honor your oath. Wait!
So he's a big bad for this game.
To Tanalore. Kriya Medagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
I don't really know that. So. And we're gonna leave it at that.
Supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer.
Oh, Sanchi. What's up, boy?
All it did was
What's up, boy? What's up, boy? Oh, you're good. Okay.
Divide our order. The council may have given up on you, but I know who you...
What's up, boy? What's up, boy? What's up, boys? What's up, boy? You guys hungry? I'll go feed you right now. Give me a sec. You know how to get me. You get me, Lucas. Now we're at this bitch. Where are we supposed to go? I don't know.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the mantis by now.
Shit. Okay, I'm gonna save it here. Stop it here. Rest. I'm gonna stop it here.
Stop it there for today.
Fucking what a great end. So I'm guessing he's the antagonist for this game.
Okay. Alright.
See y'all. Till the next one. Peace.